go. Back starting. Wolf decision. Already playing smack, but Peach is returning it. Let's see if it's equal. More of the keeper's elbow. She's at a daikon. But, you know, whatever. There it is. It's already stopped off. But, it's not in a comfortable zone. Alright, 99%, but just getting it back to Peach, putting her at 67%. 72%. Oh, we're at 121 now. 7. Covers. Ooh, that might be it. Yeah, yeah, there it is. But again, she's not moving too high. 23%. Oh, there it is. Smackdown. He just 134. Literally any heavy hit can kill her. Wolf is at 92. Ooh. He still has to play very defensively. Trying to get as much lead as she can. But no. She is able to recover. Oh. Wolf is not letting her get on the stage. Getting some hits, getting a hit on her. There it is, 180 finally, but still could be in the game. Nope, that is it. This seems like this might be it. Oh, no, we covered. Oh! No, she's saying not gonna be that easy. But at 91%, he's got to have to get aggressive, but Peach knows that. Oh no, he's not. So that's just the first round, ladies and gentlemen. Try to go for Zeke Android 21. This is that. I don't remember this song being involved. Let's see. this match is gonna go for you so far. Well, we'll forget to leave on that. Back and forth between these two. Oh, Sweet Wolf just sacrificed. Not sacrificed. Not able to cover there. So he's a stop. He's just looking pretty good here. Pretty decent lead on. Disadvantage. 67, 81. He is not looking too hot. 94%. And he is in kill zone. He is in kill zone. 119. Oh, there it is. Wins it, but it is best out of five, so if Punk is not able to get a win off here, it is it. Bladewise will win it. No game, no life, King's plan. I love that anime. So good. Okay. Wolf at a 74% disadvantage. Let's see. He might be able to close the gap if he's up. And he's done it. He's closed the gap. Now the disadvantage is in Peach. Now she's closing the gap now. He's 2% off. Much health as he can, but unfortunately, oh, 13%. Kind of make every moment here count. So that way, he'll set himself up for success after he loses the stock. Just not allowing this to happen. 50%. Not bad, but not good. As much as he needed to really tip it into one in his favor.
Get out of my chair, boy!
Depends what you're in the mood for. That advantage on each other, guys. It's not gonna. Oh, there it is. Now Wolf has to try to get as much damage off before he loses the stock, but I don't know if that's gonna do. Oh. Remember, oh, 39%, 55%. Pretty comfortable here, but if he can put it in kill zone, nope, he's not able to, but again, 55% is pretty good. However, Peach is known to just come back and gain back all of that. Oh, 66%, not bad, 74. Getting closer and closer to Wolf's kill zone. Now, oh, Peach might win this. Oh, it is just back and forth right now. Oh, that is it. Wolf wins it. Punk Panda is playing Pikmin right now. Oh, that's right. Completely forgot. He kept himself in it. Last chance to win. So that way, he can try to win it now. Thank you. 56%. Too much. Oh, there it is. 48%. She might be able to make this work. 47%. He's almost in her kill zone. Now he is well within her kill zone. Definitely in her kill zone. Wolf is not playing down easy. Oh. Stock advantage is huge. She is in the lead. Oh, that is this seems like this might be. Peach. Hope she wins it with the Peach though. That'd be awesome. Wolf, not having these. Getting handed to her. Pull it out. Can Punk Panda pull this out? I don't think so, but we'll see. He is absolutely trying his hardest right now. That is it. Oh no. Oh no. Can he do it? No, there it is. Game, set, and match. Bladewise moving on.